Don't let his size fool you. Mysterio can do it all in there and has scored victories over some of the largest, most powerful fans. That's it. Take a look at that again. Hey, he's going for it again. Outlaw gets all of it. And we see it one more time. Oh, this isn't good. Nice move by Outlaw. Outlaw gets all of it. King, what does Ray need to do here?
What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake. If that happens, he's right back in this thing. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. He's got a table in hand. Something tells me this won't be good. Outlaw.
Oh, my.
Whoa,
he's measuring.
That's it. He's done.
It hurts just watching it again.
Nice move by Outlaw.
And will this be it?
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Watch it.
That is just dangerous.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Oh, look at this. He's hurting. He's hurt bad.
And he's heading back in.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. And there's the ladder.
He's in position it just right.
And this is going to return to the ring. Outlaw gets all of it. Here we see it one more time.
He sees it.
Outlaw.
And here's just some of the action.
Well,
let's take a look at some of those highlights. There was no love lost in this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner and the new WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Outlaw 10, Frisco Shingo.
You champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champion.